Hey guys, this is Mark.
And this is Johnny.
And you're watching the real fourth episode of Retro Fighters. I don't know why, what last time I was all confused, the third, the fourth. But yeah, this is the fourth episode. And now we're going to do something different. We're going to do a game that's probably not all that popular. It is kind of old though, so some of you guys probably played it before. But let's go back to the Neo Geo and play one of these classic games.
Ah, the good old days.
Yep, it doesn't even exist anymore.
Remember seeing that screen every time I played it, those old, Neo Geo.
And there we go, guys. Shock Troopers. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Straight up, shoot 'em up action, baby.
This is pretty cool, because you hardly get shooters like this nowadays anyways.
Yeah, and another thing, guys, is you're like, but that's not fighting. Well, hell yeah, it's fighting. It's just getting the army, man. It's getting guns and just shooting down soldiers. That still counts as retro fighting. Okay, let's start it up here. Okay, I'm gonna pick, let me see. Yeah, I like the Lonely Wolf style. The E is missing, though. Or, wait a minute. Yeah, I'm gonna pick Milky. The girl's boobs so big, she's always lactating, I guess.
Okay.
Well, I don't know why she's called Milky.
Ooh, I'm gonna
pick. Yeah, hurry up.
So many characters to choose from.
Yeah, I know. I've never seen a shooter with eight people. Okay.
Whoever he is, I forgot his name.
Okay, now one thing you do in this game is that you actually pick your route. So it's kind of different, you know? There's the mountain, the jungle, the valley. Let's see. Yeah, and it loads when you choose in between. Yeah.
Yes. Imagine if that happened in the Kino Fighters game when you're choosing your teammates and it loads every time you're selecting your
character.
Okay,
well, let's see. This.
More loading.
Well, I already did the thing that they played, I think I was playing this game a little earlier to practice on it. I think I played the jungle one before.
Yeah. Oh, the mountain route.
Yeah, something different, because I didn't see this one before. I usually start with the jungle one. So you got three people, I got one person. Doesn't really make some of a difference, though.
Oh, I'm surprised. It didn't load.
So I'm the first person here. Milky's the babe. The little ass there. She's running around shooting things. And Johnny is the big dude. I think his name is Jackal.
Yeah, that looks kind of like Cody in a certain way.
I guess.
Because Cody was popular back in the days. And every game had a blonde guy.
No, the thing isn't lagging or anything. This game has some very bad lag. Every few minutes, the screen just paused a bit. You know, I even thought that the disc, something was fucked up. This is actually part of the SNK Arcade Classics compilation disc. And I thought that, you know, fuck, man.
It's the only game that does this because all the other games work just fine.
Yeah, we heard about it. I asked around and yeah, everyone's copies the same con. That's just how it is.
And I really don't know why they couldn't have copied it all the way.
Yeah. But yeah, let's shoot that shit. And it's cool. You got all these guns. Everyone's got a special kind of whatever. Like some people got bazookas, some people throw grenades, some people got whatever. I mean, everyone's got their special little super attack too. And one thing I like about these games, I mean, this just, I know it's stupid, I know people, because you don't got the skills or whatever, but I just don't like those games like Contra, where you just get shot once and you die, okay?
But let me tell you something, you still have to have certain skills, because you still gotta know.
Yeah, I know
how
that,
to aim.
I know that. But here, you can get shot, like, I think it's maybe three times or four times, and then you die. In Contra and those, one shot, dead. Just dead. And yeah, I know it's like more realistic, but fuck that shit. I'm playing a game here.
I also like the platform style. It just seems to be a lot easier to play the game when it's like done this way. It's
now we got
like
two Milkies for double the pleasure up. Okay,
no,
not anymore. Yeah, you see? I just don't like that crap. It's like you're playing Final Fight and just because Hugo punches you once, you're dead already. Like, come on. Okay, there's like a first little mid-boss, mini-boss. Yeah, one thing about this game, stages are rather long, so compared to the other ones, we're not going to do two stages per episode, we're going to do one, because this episode's going to probably be too long, so.
Yeah.
Look at this fucker, he's taking too long to die. Die already, bitch. Yeah, take that. Alright, now we're going to cross the bridge here. Ooh, yeah, see what that does. The only missing about the game is Retro Fire. I mean, Rapid Fire, where you just hold the button down and it shoots non-stop. You can't do that.
Retro Fire, this is Retro Fire. Okay. So basically, this is a no-brainer. Just walking around shooting all the enemies and trying to avoid, like,
and
traps.
Looking
and
badass.
And, Oh, a cool thing about this game is that you could also roll. So I don't know if many other type of games of this format game, you can kind of roll, kind of like Kino Fire style. So you could kind of avoid certain things by doing.
Oh fuck! I died already. Jeez. Okay, oh, now yeah. I'm this other girl. I forgot her name.
She's cool. I got like a bazooka or whatever that is.
She's like a little tomboy girl, whatever, or something. I don't know her. I forgot her name for the moment. I think her name is Lily or Lilo or something like that. I'll look it up later. Yeah, shoot these guys. Watch out for the... Yeah, those are like landmines. Mm-hmm. Yeah, more bad guys. Yeah, one thing we're gonna do in future... One thing we're gonna do in future episodes is Metal Slug. Yeah, it's also on this... SNK, SNK Classics Collection, so yeah, Metal Slug. I really wish it had SNK 2 thing. If they made SNK Arcade Classics 2, I mean, not only would you have had like Samurai Showdown 2 and King of Fighters 95 and Fatal Fury 2 and whatever, but they would have had Shock Troopers 2, they would have had Metal Slug 2, because Lord knows Metal Slug had a shitload of sequels.
Damn it, I died.
And I don't know what are good games, but there's lots of games out there, man. And it was called Volume 1. That already makes you think there's gonna be a second one. Cause come on, I mean, we had Capcom Classics Collection 1 and 2, so.
Well, did Japan ever made a Volume 2? Cause maybe they made it one in the States. I don't think so.
Watch out! I think you're the big bad mama, aren't you?
I thought it was a dude.
Nope, that's big bad mama. That's the female powerhouse. That's the China of the group.
Yeah, basically.
It's weird. I wonder what the hell China's doing nowadays. I hope she's still alive, because, you know, WWE, with its bad record, that most of the classics are dead and stuff.
Yeah, let's just say that WWE, the wrestlers do questionable things in our
practice. No, I know, but they have. Sometimes it's due to accidents. Owen Hart thing was an accident. Oh crap! Yeah, this is the official boss of the stage, guys. This is not like the other one that's a mid-boss. This is like the official boss of the stage. And I'm blasting that shit with a bazooka. I'm not sure. I think my bazooka homes in. Yeah, Johnny, you're like too big a target there.
I think I'll choose a team better. That way I could swap characters.
Yeah, interesting thing is, I don't know, if Gil Pedro saw Big Mama, he would have probably been saying, look at those quads!
Yeah, you never know.
And yeah, you actually saw Gil Pedro on TV, right? On Fox News?
Oh yeah, it was cool.
Yeah.
And
there's the guy himself. There's the guy riding the tank, and...
Of course, he's escaping. He escaped.
Okay, I think this is it, right? For this level? We blew up the big-ass tank. Yeah, there you go!
Yay!
Alright, and Milky shows that ass. That ass. Stage 1 clear. And it's cinema time!
Get off me! What do you want?
Don't ask that. The world is such a beautiful place. It should not be left in the hands of incapable fools.
What are you talking about?
You will persuade your grandpa to contribute to our cause with his Alpha 301. With the drug he developed, the Bloody Scorpion can condition its legions of invincible troops. We will become the New World Order!
Not the WWE version of it, the actual World
Order. Okay, I think this is the loading, and we're gonna start. Yup, we're gonna start the next thing. And that wraps up for this episode of Retro Fighters. I'm Mark.
I'm Johnny.
And then we're going to continue with Stage 2 in the future event. Well, actually, this is going to be the last episode of the 14. So, in other words, see you next time. We're going to go right back to the Streets of Rage and the other games before we return to this one. So, check it out, guys. We're signing off.
Yeah.